Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. It is Francesco here and welcome to the Keep Productive YouTube channel if you're brand new, but if you're a regular, welcome back. So in today's video, we are doing a brief overview of the application Ulysses. Now Ulysses has been knocking around for quite a while now and it is one of the most popular writing tools out there. Now the application is available on Mac and iOS as well as through the Set App subscription. So you can check all of that out below. Now, just before we dive into this one, I wanted to thank the sponsor for this week here on the Keep Productive YouTube channel, and that is SetApp. Now, SetApp, for those who don't know, is a service allowing you to rent Mac applications for a set monthly fee. Now, you get access to 120 plus apps, including the likes of Ulysses. So definitely check that one out. It's really accessible. You can download it, and once you have it, you have accessible in your menu bar to download any apps you need at any time. So just before we dive into this one too, you can also check out my full writing tools roundup video, which does include Ulysses. So if you're looking to compare it to other writing tools, specifically 10 or 15 others, then that's the best bet for you. So let's start with what is Ulysses? Now Ulysses claims to be the ultimate writing app for Mac, iPad and iPhone. Now the pricing is pretty simple. It's priced monthly and yearly. The monthly price in the US is $4.99 and the yearly price is $39.99, which is a little lower than the monthly cost at $3.33 a month. Now the application is available, as I mentioned, on Mac and iOS devices. It uses iCloud synchronization so that all of your writing is matched up to both devices at any given time. Now you can access it with a 14-day free trial, or you can get it through the SetApp subscription, and the SetApp subscription is $9.99, but of course you get access to 120 plus other apps. Now the features are pretty prolific inside of Ulysses. A lot of people sort of fame it for its attractive UI and interface. It's also got a distraction-free experience, which makes it all the easier to type up all of your different notes and even all of your sort of long-form pieces. Now it's got a markup-based editor, which means that, of course, when you're editing, it's really simple. It's basic to get started with. They've got a real keyboard-focused experience, so you can pretty much navigate the entirety of Ulysses without leaving your keyboard, which I know a lot of writers love. It's also got plain text abilities as well as a host of custom themes as well. Now there is a mode available called the typewriter mode, which makes it a bit more streamlined when you're trying to get words out and sort of like get through a lot of pieces. And you can organize all of your pieces into folders, as well as grouping them based on project and subject using the hierarchical organization structure. Now you can also view attachments as well as go into filtering search, and all of the pieces as you write them are automatically saved and backed up on iCloud. Now you can access additional storage via the external folders on Dropbox, which is helpful, and for each piece you write you can have something called a writing goal, which basically allows you to set a goal and aim towards it as you write, and you'll get a notification when you've completed that goal. Now you can export in a host of different file formats, including Markdown, HTML, PDF, Word, and ebook, and they all look great. There's also export to WordPress, as well as Medium, as well as a live preview mode, so that you can see exactly what it'll look like. Now I'm going to include in the description a full outline of the feature table breakdown. Main reason I want to do that is because some features are available on iOS and others aren't. As you can imagine, the Mac is more of the sort of home experience for Ulysses writing. Now, as you can see here, this is my account. I started writing a bit of a book a couple of weeks ago. I've actually been running it in Notion, but in this case, I've transferred it to Ulysses. And as you can see, you can break it down into different chapters. And of course, all of that writing experience does look fantastic. Now, in my opinion, Ulysses is a well-priced solution for tool writing. Obviously, if you're a full-time writer, it might be much better for you, especially because it is a premium experience. Or even a hobbyist that is looking to find a distraction-free tool, this could be a great solution for you. So guys, remember you can get this one through the Setup subscription. Setup are the sponsors today, so it's a pretty convenient and useful way to check them out below. So without further ado guys, I wanted to thank you. Obviously we'll be doing more features over on Writing Apps too, but we're going to be diving in over the next couple of weeks. So do stay tuned and I'll see you guys very, very soon. Cheers!